So, we're trying to figure out what game Bloom wants to learn. And our first clue was, do you remember? Numbers, right. And now, our second clue is a piece of chalk. So what game could Bloom possibly want to learn with numbers and a piece of chalk? Can you figure it out? The mail's here. Let's go.